Okay, we're back with more Pokemon Colosseum. I haven't played this in a couple days, actually. I don't remember when the last time I recorded was. It's been a few days. I don't think it's been a week, but it's been a few days. Did I... No, I didn't battle you. Oh yeah, she's gonna talk shit about the girl. Stomp her down. Chaser. The fuck does that mean? What is a chaser? I don't remember if I don't know if she has a shadow Pokemon. I don't know. Ooh, Espeon. Oh, I'm starting off with the good shit, because they're both poison types, so hell yeah. Go ahead and do this. Let's get rid of the Zubat, because the Zubat can confuse, which is quite annoying. I don't want to deal with that. Zubat's not a giant threat. I just don't want to be confused. It's annoying. Bam bum bam bum bum. Sludge? Can Sludge poison? I'd assume it can, but I don't know. It's not. It's your only Pokemon, so I'm just gonna try and farm hyper mode real quick, because I'm close to getting him some more moves. Well, it didn't work. Either way, first easy battle. Move the recording. Excuse me. You got all serious. Yeah, I did. Fuck you, bitch. Knocked it over. Kind of a man battles a frail girl.
A frail.
He was talking so much shit. You're not going to win the hearts of the girls that way. I don't want the hearts of women. I got Pokemon, bitch. Yeah, that's a battle. Yeah, and now everybody on this left side has a shadow Pokemon, I believe correctly. We already battled one of them, I believe, because we got the Quagsire. Yeah, he has the Noct Owl. The Noct Owl can hit pretty hard, and it's really quick, which is not fun. And I'd love to catch it too, so I'm pretty sure Noct Owl is Dark type, if I remember correctly. So I'm not gonna be able to use Confusion on it, because Dark should be immune to Psychic. Oh, I got a crit. Well, okay. Bye, Ladybug. Nope. Wingull. It won't get to attack, so that's fine. Oh, and I outspeed. Boom. Ooh, do I get my third move yet, or no? Oh, fuck, I forgot it knows Fly. It sucks. Oh, that sucks so much. We'll just do this. I don't think Return will kill in one hit. Yep. And the hyper, this will give me a chance to go in hyper mode. Didn't happen. Winkle's down. Works out too. Ooh. If I get hit with that Fly, I might die. Quilava might go down. Oof. That was a lot of damage. I'm gonna recall him. I'm gonna throw out Mischievous. I'll use Return. Return shouldn't kill. This should do an okay amount of damage. Yeah. That's an okay amount. Is Hypnosis psychic or normal? I think it's psychic. I'm gonna do a save real quick. I'm gonna do Reflect, just in case. Why not? Bum 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 bum. Ah. And it critted. Reload. It's not what speed it. It was, well, I guess to be fair, I was using like Makuhita, and I think I was using Umbreon when I did this the first time. So no wonder I got fucking outsped. I mean, especially when not Makuhita, I'm not surprised by Makuhita being outsped. Oh no, hypnosis. Anyways. How about you getting a Pokeball for me there, buddy? Gotcha, bitch. Hey, yoink.
Give me that Pokemon.
That's what I thought. Now it sucks as Espeon's asleep, but we're gonna go to the, we're gonna go to a, we're gonna go to a Pokemon Center real quick anyways. If a Pokemon goes in hyper mode, its attacks become more likely to be critical hits. What a surprise. Hey! Yeah, I just like getting my Pokemon into hyper mode so that way I could snap them out of it and get more of the bar down. Get them closer to being purified. Because it is the fastest way. Because battling with them, like whenever you toss one out into battle, is like a very, very small amount. And you don't get anything for battling with them. Like you don't get XP. Like it doesn't go down if a shadow Pokemon knocks out a Pokemon or anything like that. It doesn't go down any quicker. You. I think I have to fight these two girls. And then I think I'm done. Oh, I think the Flaffy is Shadow. I think it's a Shadow Flaffy, which would be pretty cool if I can get Ampharos. Can I get Ampharos? Siri, fuck off. Google Ampharos Pokemon. She actually didn't like make that into something weird, like she didn't think I was saying something else, like amorphous, which is what I expected her to do, but it didn't happen. Hey, I got the confusion hacks, let's go. Oh my goodness. So Ampharos, I've never really used an Ampharos before. Oh, I just got static, didn't I? Yeah, I did. That sucks. Haha, Shroomish. It fucked. And then I think the Flaffy tried to use Thunder Wave? Oh, it evolves from Flaffy at level 30. It is the final form of Mareep. I thought Mareep was the first, the second form. Okay, so it goes Mareep, Flaffy, Ampharos. Alright, cool. Ampharos is gonna be a fucking amazing Pokemon. I mean, Ampharos is a threat. Oh, I thought that was gonna give me a status. Hey, we got hyper mode, let's go. That's good. Call him. Save. Reflect. Return, rather. There we go. Lower Quilava a little bit. Flappy's definitely gonna join the team. I don't know, I really want Ampharos. I've never used Ampharos, and I would really like to. I also thought Ampharos was like a stone Pokemon. Like, I thought you had to need like a Thunderstone or something like that. Dude, what the fuck does Helping Hand do? I have no idea what this move does. Like, at all, I'm not even capping. Boost the power of the recipient's move. The recipient, rather. Recipient. Huh. I don't know what that does. Alright. What are you, level 27? What's Umbreon? 28? Okay. I don't want to do anything, so I'll just call. I don't want to waste a paralyze heal or anything, because I don't have many, and I could just go to a Pokemon Center and heal it for free, so it's not a big deal. Dang it. It's not listening. He's not listening. My Espeon has a gender, thank you. I'm gonna swap out the Quilava. Just to get more shadow Pokemon bars down. We already got a fire Pokemon. I'll throw Mischievous. Mischievous might be useful. I've never used the Mischievous either, so I don't know. We'll see. See how it goes. Quilava's paralyzed and I don't want to risk attacking, so I'm just gonna throw Makuhita out for the slight bar lower. I'm fine with that. I'm gonna save real quick. I could just use Pokeballs. And I'll just call. Yeet. Yeah, I figured that would happen. I want to see if it's just going to insta break out. We'll pretty much instantly break out again, and if it does, I'll just let it go. It's not that big of a deal. I'm just curious. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, it did. Okay. That's fine. Does it know any attacking moves besides Shadow Rush? I'm still trying to play this like a normal one without safe scumming. I'm not trying to be that guy like, oh, I'm running out of Pokeballs, let me just, you know, keep loading my save until I catch it. I might do that for certain Pokemon. See, now that's bullshit. Fuck you. That's a great ball, bitch. You can do that to my Pokeballs, that's fine. Don't do that to my great balls. These things are expensive, too. Like 300, no, they're like 400 a ball. I would have been fine if it broke out at the end. I just don't want to risk attacking it, so I was going to keep trying to catch it. You outperformed me. Yeah, you're damn right I did. I'm just the better trainer. GG! You're surprisingly good. I think you deserve to know a little secret about a certain Pokemon move. The move Shadow Rush inflicts damage on any kind of Pokemon without being affected by their types. The amount of damage doesn't vary with the target Pokemon's type either, so it's easy to use. We're gonna go heal. I'm gonna swap out Slugma for Laffy. Am I Flaffy a boy or a girl? I wonder. Today feels like a nice day. I'm in a good mood. I've actually had a great day today. Do we have any items? Mental withdrawal. We got the potion? Nah, we don't get the potion. Oh, save. I didn't know where you saved in this game. Like, I mean, oh, nice. I love this box. All right, move. Party. Goodbye, Slugma. Ooh, do we want the Noctowl? Oh, I think we do. Ooh, who do we get rid of? The Mischievous? I don't know. We already got a dark type though, but it's flying type. Does fly matter? Does it do anything? I don't think so. Also, it doesn't matter right now because I can't use it. I'll keep the Noctowl in here for now. It sucks I can't see the moves of the Pokemon. I know this Swampert knows Surf. Quagsire, excuse me. I know this Quagsire knows Surf, and I think that's it. I know Surf, Shadow Rush, Amnesia, and I can't remember the fourth one. Slugma knows Flamethrower. Noctowl knows Fly and Hypnosis, which Hypnosis is pretty good. I kind of want to take the Noctowl, man, just because of Hypnosis. That'll be really valuable taking or catching Pokemon later on. I thought about treating this playthrough as a Nuzlocke, but then I'd realize I'd already have to start over because I've already wiped out, like... I think my Espeon fainted and my Quilava fainted. I can't remember from the first part. I know I did faint a Pokemon. Or no, I think I fainted several, actually. We battle you? Yeah. Battle her, and then she's the final one, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure that dude up at the top is the one that had the Quagsire. Yeah, and then you have the Shadow Skibloom. Or the Skibloom. Skibloom? Yeah, it's Skibloom. Got it. We got Flame Wheel. That's great. Now that we got Quilava down and have all four moves, it's pretty much fine to do whatever. So we're gonna go ahead and hit this with a return and then murder the poor little Oddish. You will be missed. Not really, I lied. Oh, and it's Mega Drain. I mean, that's not bad, but I don't think you're a good Pokemon anyways. I don't know much about Skibloom, to be honest. But I don't think it's a good Pokemon. Dustox. Pretty sure Dustox isn't good either. I'm actually going to swap out Quilava for Flaffy, and I'm gonna murder this Dustox. Murder. Flaffy would also be good with Thunder Wave. For catching Pokemon too. Something's in my throat. Good job, idiot. It knows confusion, huh? Say I'm a little surprised. I don't know. I don't think it has like Spore or anything like that, or whatever, like a physical. What is it? Is it Spore? Is that like the static version of like the? Yeah, whatever. I think it's called Spore. I think Shroomish can have it. It's a not a move. It's an ability, I believe. That's like static, except it's on a random. Fuck me, I can't English. Let's catch the Skibloom. I wonder if you get a Master Ball in this game. Oh, come on, it's a Skibloom. You couldn't have given me that one? Man. Espeon. I think it might still be in range of death from Shadow Rush. We'll find out. Get him, Flaffy. Oh, that might kill now. Oh, Flaffy is static. That's good. Ooh. Wow, that's close. let's catch this fucker. Get in the Pokeball, Skibloom. I want to catch all Shadow Pokemon. Now get in the ball. I'm asking. I'm demanding.
Get in the ball.
Nice. Oh, boo. I had to lose.
Yeah, you did.
Oh god, I simply love strong guys. That's L-O-V-E. If you ever met the urge to battle with me again, I'll be here for you, honey. Oh Christ, stay away from me, lady. You weirdo. I can't remember what we need to do. I'm gonna go heal up my Pokemon. I'm going to, oops, not do that. I'm going to heal up my Pokemon and then I'm going to... how we're gonna progress the story. Bing, 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 ding, ding. Whoops. No, 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 no. Oh, yeah, you have to talk to this guy. Wasn't Kale the guy who was hanging around the town's entrance? We should ask him. He might know something. I wasn't reading that because I really thought he was just a random guy, but he's not. How much money do I have? Ooh, only 5K. Sheesh. Do I have an email? No. I think the game will notify me when I get some. Alright, so Kale is this guy over here. Yeah, this green-haired guy. Ha! What's that? You're wanting to know if I have a weird Pokemon. Hehe. If you want to know that much, you may as well see it with your own eyes. Rogue. Kale. Or Kyle? Kyle? You got the Shadow Ferret, I think? Bro, if only that Ralts was Shadow. Love me a Gardevoir. Gardevoir nice. Gardevoir better nice. Yep, it's the Ferret. I'm probably not gonna use Ferret. Alright, bop that Ferret. Bop the bop the Ralts. I almost said bop the Espeon. Man, that poor Ralts almost died. Sheesh. Ow, my existence? Holy. Oh my god. What did it do?
Sealed the opponent's moves. Oh.
No? You didn't. Or maybe I'm locked into that move now, which is fine, because that's what I was going to do anyways. Espeon might faint here, but that's okay, because I'm not doing Nuzlocke rules. C-Dot. No! My Espeon? You bastard! No, Espeon! You'll pay for that.
With your life.
Go, Makuhita! Ugrabah! Bop. Shadow rush him. Makita, punch this motherfucker. Oh my god! A crit? Oh my god! Alright. Not fucking around. Oh my god! You fucking hit me with the critty, bruh. Shit. Bip. Bruh, he's just spinning! Oh, that's funny. Spin. How do you get a shift tree? Although I'm pretty sure shift tree sucks dick. Isn't shift tree like really, really bad in Gen 3? Quick attack? That shouldn't do a shit ton. Yeah, I'm about to say. It should do a decent amount, but not a shit ton. Crunch. Nice, good damage, good damage. Shadow rush. Ooh, a crit. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. That's what it's about. Fuck you, C-Dot. Run up and kiss his hands. Huh? You have a Machop? Oh, no. Whatever will I do? Oh, fuck. That's actually kind of bad because I have a dark type. Psych. Wait. It's Flaffy, right? I'm pretty sure Noctowl's dark. Or is it psychic? Flying psychic? I'm fine with that because now you're paralyzed. Works for me. God damn, I have something stuck in my throat. Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna risk Flaffy dying here. I'm gonna go for the catch on the ferret on the escalator. And I'm gonna beat this Machop to death. Boy, I'm gonna beat your Machop so bad you're gonna wish it was in the Pokemon Tower, bruh. Easy clap. Meow. I'm fine with that, because now you're paralyzed. Flaffy! You did good. I'm sorry I couldn't save you. Alright, Quilava, let's finish this. Hit him with the motherfucking flame wheel. Oh, he didn't get staticked, actually. Oh, I guess the Pokemon can't faint. Interesting. Flame wheel his ass. He's done. You're done! You're done! Sorry. I'm in a good mood. Having fun. My shiny Pikmin. Where? Cope. Idiot. Bah. That was it. That line mirror B. You come up with that fancy, tough sounding name, Shadow Pokemon. But it was no big deal. You guys be careful too. Don't be played for a sucker. It's about all they'll give you if you win at the Coliseum. Shadow Pokemon. That's what it's called. A Shadow Pokemon. That Pokemon with the black aura. I trust things are going according to plan, Mirabee. Oh yes, indeed, Master Nashcore. Our plan is coming along in a lovely, peachy keen way. We have already broken Duking's spirit. We can do as we please at the Colosseum without his meddling. We've been giving away Shadow Pokemon on the slide to challenge winners for gathering data. Good.
The others also appear to be doing their parts to implement up. Our shadow Pokemon plan is falling into place quickly. The final phase is not far off. This is perking up my spirit and body. Oh, I feel like dancing. Save your dancing until our plan succeeds. I'm off. Fuck that, let's dance now.
Who are these two? I actually haven't seen these two guys yet.
Shall make my return to the cave where my darling Pokemon await my return. Cue the music!
Love that music. Can't wait to battle him. Looks like the Colosseum has a secret. I guess there's no choice but to take part in a battle challenge there. I thought that old man was coming up to be like, hey! There's some shit going around! There's some fucking shit happening!
This is about as far as I got when I tried recording it the last time I did this, and I wasn't happy with the recording. I got up to this part and then I didn't.
I don't think I continued.
Yes, I am.
Oh. I have to wait for the next challenge. Damn. Okay.
I didn't want to go in here.
I don't know if there's any point to coming down here. I just like doing it. I don't think there's anything down here. I mean, there's these kids.
Hey, kids got fucking, they're doing drug time down here, bro. They're just like prepping drugs.
You started me. How did you get in here? That's weird. My little brother's supposed to be on lookout.
Cheddar, I'm so bored. I want to play house.
Aw, poor child.
Oh, yeah, yeah. How much more are you going to take from those Mirror Bees and from Mirror Bee and his stooges? They're using you and the Colosseum. Can't you see? What is the matter with you? Have they sucked the spirit right out of you? Ah!
Terrence said.
So you just clam up. I've lost faith in you. Bastard.
The man that went out is Silva. He's Duking's friend. He was really angry. He's really angry. His face looked all scary.
Really, kid, you don't say.
What's in bookshops? Books on Colosseums. Books on Colosseums.
And I believe I need to go up here to the generator room? To this place? I think? Yeah.
Someone is trouble. Help me.
The chief's inside. Silva came and did it right.
He ripped out and ripped off one of the gears. The Colosseum's going to be without power.
What's going on here?
Chief,
are you alright?
I thought you were the chief, so he's the chief too? I mean, you're like the police chief, but he's the chief? Chief? What's happening here?
There we go. Yeah, the only thing bruised is my pride. It was only Silva, so I wasn't expecting any trouble.
But isn't Silva Duking's trusted lieutenant? What's his motive for doing this?
That's what I want to know. He was ranting about how the Colosseum could just shut down or something. Sorry to worry you, younglings. Thanks. I'll be fine now. But I need to ask you a favor. Will you hear me out? No. Oh. No, don't be that way. Hear me out. No. 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 Okay, what is it? The Colosseum loses power, the whole town suffers. I need you to find that gear Silva ran off with. I'm counting on you. Please.
Please.
We're dead. Alright, let's go. Hey, you doing better, man? Must have been driven to desperation. Yeah, it sounds like it. How's my Pokemon doing? Alright, we're going to lead off with Espeon. I'm gonna do that. Get a little save going. Ooh. Yeah, without power, that means we can't heal, right? Oh, but we can. We have a terrible problem. The Colosseum doors suddenly stopped working. They won't open. Oh, I don't know what to do. We can't hold battles this way. Oh, wait. Maybe I go to that building that the camera zoomed in on? Isn't it over here? Oh, it's on the opposite side of the bridge. It said he ran off towards the Colosseum, but if we can't get in, the only two places are over here. Well, there's only three people to interact with, not including the Colosseum registration lady. So those two guys, and that guy just talks about that chasm and falling in or whatever, and the other guy talks about losing. So what's this do? So the door's locked. Okay. Oh no. I don't think I need heal, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Ah, damn it, dude. I really wish this thing in my throat would fuck off. Didn't he say he ran off towards the Colosseum? Can I talk to you? Nope. What do you know? Okay, when the knockout... Well, it's not like I actually have my fortune read or anything, yeah. Oh, fortunately, I forgot. Fortune lady. We gotta go speak to the fortune teller lady. Oh, whoops. My bad. Hello, ma'am. I need my fortune read, please, and thank you. You seek what is missing before you and enter the Colosseum, yes? Or have you sought me out to have your fortune read? Yes. However, you've come at a most inconvenient time. I'm busy with this customer, as you can see. This time, you must find what you seek yourself. Oh. Cunt. Maybe we already talked to her in the last part? I don't remember. Where is this guy? What did I grab? Jail key. Oh, is that the... Wait, what is this? Gonzap, Team Snag'em's boss. Where are these other two? No, I can't look. This would be criminal case files. Oh, there's a whole thing over here. Hey, bud. How are you doing? Use the key. Cool. It's in here. Oh, hey, those two are in here. What if I let you out? What happens? Oh, wow, thanks. You're letting us loose? Hey, I didn't... I don't know you care who you are, but thanks. See ya. Okay, bye. Whatever. Oh, hey. An item. TM46. TM46 is what? Thief. Not bad. I might put that on Umbreon just because stealing items can be useful. I guess we gotta free these two numbskulls. Don't tell Mary B that we're hiding out here, okay? Get out of there. Even if you open that door, we're not going to make a dash for it. Oh, okay. Well, to yourself. You are in my way. Girl, please. Bruh, I'm actually stuck in here now. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. There we go. Oh my god. Dude, that would have fucking pissed me off, dude. Ooh. I would not have lost a lot of progress. That would have been frustrating, though. What about over here? Is this open now? Nope. Check the Coliseum again, I guess. I don't really know what else to do. Maybe I could talk to this guy. You have anything different to say? Oh, he does, actually. I wonder what's... Did it have a breakdown? Yeah, usually he talks about that chasm or something like that. And now he's talking about the windmill. Because there's no power. I am not trying to talk to you, lady. I'm not really sure what to do. He said the guy ran towards the Coliseum, but the doors won't open because there's no power. Oh, it's not that. And I know he said he took a gear, but I figured I'd have to get it from him. It appears to be junk. Yeah, I can't take that. Is there anything over here? No, I guess not. I don't really know what to do. I did my fortune telling thing already, and she can't help me anymore. Driven to desperation. Check the hotel, I guess. I don't think there's anything in these rooms besides people to talk to. Z mutter. Okay, tackle now. No, don't get confused. Z. Not really sure what to do. Huh. Maybe duking? Oh. There's a gear out there. What does that do? Dang it. It's junk. Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, okay, nothing. I'm not letting anyone pass me, but you. Big people, I'm sorry, but we're still not finished talking. Please visit another time. Help, Plusle's okay. Aww, she has a little Plusle? Dude, same. I have a little Plusle and Minun plushie that I've had for years. Had them since I was a kid. Same with the Pikachu, Grovyle, Totodile, Chikorita, and Elekid. Those are all my Pokemon plushies. I don't know what this motherfucker is, bruh. Oh, he ran out of town. What the fuck said he ran towards the Coliseum, bruh? What? I swear that's what he said. Maybe I misread. I must have misread it. Ah. He threw some trash and then he took off. There it is, right there. Nice. Got it. When in doubt, just talk to the citizens. Sorry, I was snapping my fingers to the beat. Couldn't help myself. I got the wheel. I got the wheel. Terribly sorry, Chief. You're sure you're okay? Yep. I'm fine. There's no need for all that worrying. Good, that's good. But, Silva, this is an outrage. No, no. I reckon he agonized over this and did it because he thought it was right. I can't blame the man for that. Enough about that, Duking. Instead, I think you should, look over there.
Oh? What? You people?
I reckon you might be saying thanks, Ducking. Duking. I don't know how to say his fucking name. That's the gear. Found it for us. What amazing luck. I'll ask you to excuse me for my behavior earlier. You seem to be people who are worthy of trust. You have my sincere thanks. Alright, I'll get to slot that gear snugly back in the gap where it belongs. Bink. That is not what I meant to do. There we go. Dink. Stand by, let it roll. Oh, 30 long years of cranking gears. Oh, yeah. You pull one lever, bro. You're not needed. It's automated. This is the way it ought to be. Things are fine now. All right, let's go. I could tell you that you're a man of courage, don't I have a favor to ask. Will you hear me out? Sure. I'm grateful. I want you to enter the next Colosseum battle. I need to win the knockout challenge and find out what is going on there. I can tell from a glance that you're no ordinary trainer. I know you can win. I'm sorry, but please help me.
Okay.
Say less, brother. Shit, that's what I was going to do anyways. Ha ha. Pokemon, here I come, baby. Yes, ma'am, I'd like to enter. Info. The double battle style with two Pokemon out from each party. You'll win this challenge if you can defeat four trainers in a row. The challenge winner will receive not only a big cash prize, but a technical machine as well. Okay, will you be entering with Pokemon that you have in your party? Yes. We give you your best and aim for victory. So just two Pokemon from my party total? Or I can have my whole party with me. I can only, obviously, it's a double battle? I was confused by reading that. What do you got? Hawks. It's not going to be easy to get a winning streak going. Hunter Hawks. If I'm limited to just Flaffy and fucking Espeon, I'm in trouble. Flaffy! Is Sandshrew ground? Okay, cool. I have all my Pokemon. Oh, shit. Okay, you need to get swapped out real quick. Confusion on the Barbro. The Barboach. The Barboach? Barbroach? Noctowl is immune to all ground because of the flying attribute. Bardigan. Poison sting. Okay. No poison. No poison. Don't poison. Ooh, nice. Oh, I got hypnosis. Wait, why is Noctowl so low? Oh, is it because I traveled to another place with them in my party? That must be it. Let's knock out the Sandshrew with Hypnosis. I know Hypnosis only has like a base accuracy of like 75, I think. It's either 70 or 75. Bye, Barboach. Barboach is down. Hey! Oh, hypnosis. Dang it. It was worth a try. It didn't work, but it was worth a try. Whoa. Bro, he got the poison hacks. Oh, fuck me. Damn it. Poison is such a bitch. Shadow Rush, confusion. Slap it.
Die.
Didn't die. That's good. Confused, though. Now, hyper mode. Dang it.
Meow.
Slapped. Bam, bam. You still got a long, long way to go in Pyrite Coliseum. Yeah, I doubt that. Probably like 5 battles total. Battle 2. Fight! That's that chick. Tissler. Planning to win it all? You know that's impossible. It's the same model, different girl. Not too. And Metatite. Zatu would be pretty badass. Yo, you got a Shadow Pokemon? I'm just saying, bro. You don't. Let's give your little Natu a Thunder Wave and let's hit you with a Confusion. Wait, are you Psychic too? Well, you're neutral to it, so it doesn't matter. So yeah, you probably are. Heck. Beep. Natu's so cute. I'd like to point that out, that Natu is extremely cute. All my Natu lovers in chat. Thunder Wave. Bitch. Paralyzed. Now you have half speed now, so I'm going to Shadow Rush and finish you with Confusion. Bow. Goodbye. Blah. Can you get a Hitmonlee in this game? God, I'd love a Hitmonlee so much. Oh, I'd love a Hitmonlee or Hitmonchan, dude. Hitmonchan's a banging Pokemon. Hitmonchan's awesome. I'm gonna throw a Noctowl out here. Pretty much just for the little drop, and I'm gonna throw out more Shadow Pokemon. Bulava should be good. I'm gonna do it anyways, but Bulava should be fine. We'll do Noctowl. And I'll swap Quilava out for Makuhita. Just for the little bar drop for throwing them in battle. Like that. You'll see a drop if you look at the... Oh, he doesn't have a bar. Nice. Can't purify him yet, though, but I will be able to once I get him to the purification area. Oh, so Noctowl knows Reflect as well. Okay, okay. Noted, noted, noted. Noctowl, Shadow Rush.
Let's end this fight. Let's go.
Oh, hell yeah. Hyper mode as well. You love to see it. Man, that Parahax is not proccing, dude.
Oof. Makuhita, please.
Vital Throw that little bird. No, I'm kidding. I mean, Vital Throw won't miss, but, you know, it won't do a lot of damage. I'm gonna do it anyways. I don't care. Hey, we got the Parahax. That's what it's all about. That's what we've been waiting for. Bah. I knew it wasn't gonna do any damage because it's psychic and flying. I know. I did that on purpose. Shadow Rush. Yeet. Kirby. Kirby Beef. Hyper mode again? Okay. I mean, I'll take it. I'm not complaining. Knocked out.
Woohoo.
I should have access to his final move now.
Bam!
Bye bye.
See you.
Bum bum. Oh wow, you're not half bad.
You.
I don't know why they write the dialogue like that. Find it funny. So it's only four fights. So you got the first battle, second battle, semifinal, final.
Okay.
And I would assume the final has a shadow Pokemon. You're trying to score an awesome Pokemon, aren't you? It's not gonna be easy. Bandana Guy Vilch. Okay. Electrike. Cacnea. Okay. I have not battled a Cacnea in a while. Dark Grass, I think? Or maybe you're just grass typing right now? Maybe you're not dark type yet? Do I bank on that though? Shadow Rush. Return. Try and get rid of this Cacnea. I'm a little scared of it. I don't know if it's dark type. But if it is, I don't want it on the field. It's at times like this, I wish I had a little laptop on my desk so I could just lift this shit up without screwing up my computer. Pissing my recording and shit. I should invest in a laptop. But it's not a necessity, so. Vulpix? Pretty cool. I won't lie. I fuck with Vulpix. Confuse that little electric. Dude, this music is fire. I was vibing that whole time. Cacnea is just grass type. It becomes grass dark when it evolves, I'm pretty sure. Alright, let's finish this fight. Shadow Rush and return. Yeah, so when it evolves into Cacturn, it's a grass dark. It evolves at level 32. Ember. Pow! Wait, I got parahaxed? How'd I get parahaxed? Oh, Electrike, right. Finish this.
Finish him.
Oh, this is just Cac W. You're telling me that fucking Vulpix is faster than my Espeon when it's when we're both paralyzed? That's crazy. Nice. GG, man.
Bam bam.
Player defeated Bandana Guy Vilch. Whoa, hey, maybe you do have what it takes to handle that awesome Pokemon. Yeah, I'm handling four of them right now, dickhead. Although he doesn't know that.
The final battle.
Myers? If you could beat me, Master Mirror B, you could. Oh, fuck, I wanted to read that. Bodybuilder. Bagon? Ooh, please be Shadow.
Oh, that's a Shadow Bagon!
Oh, nut, dude. Literally bust. Damn it. It's not. Cotton Spore. You know Cotton Spore?
Oh, okay. I guess I'm not really surprised by that, but still. Bye, Bagon. I need you out of here.
Bow!
Almost got the Oko. Okay. Not sure why you did that. You're an idiot. Rage. Uh-oh. I mean, Rage isn't that bad. Rage has to build up. Well, if I would leave this Bagon alive and ignore it, it would just keep using Rage. Ooh, that would end up sucking. Rage can do a lot if you let it build up. What do you got? Magnemite? Not bad, but I'm about to have an Ampharos, so I wouldn't want it. Die. Snap. Not that effective. Oh, because it's steel typing. Right? I'd assume because it's steel. Yeah. Okay. I'm pretty sure Flaffy doesn't have any electric moves. Ow. I'm gonna swap them both out for Pokemon that can fight. You, I'm gonna swap out for Quilava. And you, I'm gonna swap out for Umbreon. Give Umbreon a little bit of experience. I didn't need to swap out Espeon. I just wanted to. Metal Sound, gonna lower my special defense again. Damn, he's trying to go for that -4 special defense drop. It won't matter. I might not outspeed this Magnemite though. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. We'll see. Flame Wheel, I outsped it. Or Speed Tide, and I won, but it's down regardless. Bang. Yeah. I haven't saved in a while. Delibird. Ah, I haven't seen a Delibird in a while. Bite. Nice. Well, let's finish this. Flame Wheel. Bye. Because it's part ice type. I think it's ice flying. Nice. Umbreon, bite. Finish this fight. Boop. Goodbye. Excuse me. Nice. Easy, dude. That took like what, 10 minutes? You're some kind of strong. Good things could be in store for you. Yeah, they are. I'm the goat, bruh. Congratulations, you're the champ. You battled fabulously. Please accept your cash prize of okay. I'll take that. TM06, that flamethrower? Huh. What is that, TM? It's toxic. Oh, shit. Okay, I will fucking take that. Thanks. Fuck. Gives me toxic? Hey, yo. That's kind of good. That's, like, really good. Dude, toxic? Like, toxic stalling? That could be fucking huge. Which one's... do that. I'm gonna go move to a town real quick, check their purity afterwards. I didn't get a special Pokemon. Oh. Hey there. Town's true mover and shaker wishes you to have a gorgeous gift. Now follow me. Do I have to follow him right now? Can it wait like 2 seconds? Shit. I can't. Binder? Bro, there's a girl. With a shadow Pokemon, I watch Chaos Unleashed. Oh, nice one. Our new champ is quite the appealing charmer. It makes a nice change from the parade of macho muscle men. Wait, this isn't happening. This guy, he's the Ryu guy that Mirror B'd been carrying on about.
Yeah.
What? The same guy who messed with us in Phoenix City? Yeah, that's me, bitch.
Gah.
I didn't know that when I let him in here. I'll boot you back out.
Yeah, let's see you try, fucker.
Cypher peon.
Nor?
Nore? Yanma? Pineco? That pineco self-destructs. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna actually fucking cry. Damn it. Which one is it? Ah, it's the Yanma. Okay. Is the Yanma useful? Probably? I've never used the Yanma. I don't know what you are. I think you're bug something? Whatever, I'm gonna throw it against the wall. Well, it doesn't miss, right? So as long as I break through the confusion?
Maybe? Smile?
Please? Rapid spin? Pretty useless move. It's only good to get rid of spikes and shit, but I don't use spikes. I don't have them. Oh, dude, have I ever said how much I dislike confusion? Oh, I fucking hate confusion. Let's try that again. Flappy, snap out of it. Thank you. Shadow Rush.
Bibbidi bobbidi wop.
Holy fuck. My health.
Ow.
Oh no, please don't tackle my Mark Vita.
No.
Okay. Panic was ensuing, bruh.
No cap.
Please don't hit yourself. Dude, that's just perfect timing. Please don't hit yourself. Hits himself immediately. Whatever, Cool Lava, fucking end this. I don't got time for this nonsense. Laffy, Thunderwave this fuck. Cool Lava, murder this one.
Sonic Boom, 20 damage.
Fun fact, Sonic Boom always does 20 damage. No matter what. I believe even if they're resistant to the typing. Man, this guy loves bug Pokemon, huh? Slow your ass down.
Paradise.
I believe Paralyze halves your speed, so you're at plus 6, so you'd be at plus 3, I think. If that's how that works? I don't know. Flame Wheel. Goodbye. Nincada is also ground typing, so I'm actually surprised it's still super effective to fire, even though it's a bug. You know. Just saying. Uproar.
He's causing an uproar.
Oh, ow.
Boop.
I don't think I run the risk of using... Damn, it still gets the speed boost? Even fuck, man. So it did lower its speed. Cotton Spore? What does Cotton Spore do? Does that lower its speed? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do Flame Wheel on the Surskit. I know Surskit is part water type, but it's still bugs, so I'm still kind of hoping it'll even out. Find out. Now it's paralyzed, so it works fine.
Barrel.
Yep, it's neutral. Did a lot of damage. I'll take it. Cause an uproar. Does that do more damage? Oh my fuck, it critted. Wow. Consort. What does that do? Oh yeah, it drops speed. Hmm. I'm gonna go for smokescreen. I don't know if uproar hits 100%, even through accuracy debuffs, but I'm still gonna try it. Running the risk. Still faster, of course. Still hit, so something's fainting here. Oh, it didn't crit. Oh, we got lucky. Cotton Spore, slow down. Yeah. Oh, I said he had plus six. I was thinking his speed boost gave him plus two every time, but I'm an idiot. Don't mind me. Durr. So our skit got paralyzed. All right, let's start doing some damage. Alright, let's do this. And he's in hyper mode. I'm fucking crying. I'm gonna load the save. Screw you. I don't care. Screw you. Load the save. Quilava faints here no matter what. Oh, it missed. Oh, that's good. Does this kill? It does not. I will catch the Yanma. Hopefully, barring anything bad happening. All right, we're going to swap my Pokemon out first so they're safe from death. After this fight, I'm going to call it as soon as I get back to, you know, controlling my character. Bubble. Fucking hate bubble. Because it hits everything. It's not bubble beam, it's bubble.
Ah, pain. Ah, 3 damage on both my Pokemon.
Ah, fuck. Whatever will I do? Oh, wait. I know. Get in the ball, fucker. Let's go. Oh, and it got priority quick attack. Boo. Confusion.
Slap.
All right, and that's the fight. Man, this one was long. An hour 13? Probably like an hour 15, because it'll probably be more dialogue when I get out of this. Damn, he kind of kicked my ass, bro. I mean, granted, I wasn't playing super well, because I'm trying not to kill the... trying not to kill the shadow Pokemon. If I was playing normally, I would just wipe them all out every time, but... Or if I was playing like I don't care. It's useless. I don't stand a chance of winning. Now hold on, you're the one who brought him here. Run away! Can I have control now? Oh, hey, boys. Hey, girl. Or girls. And guy. That's what I meant. Oh, you're safe. I heard you entered this building. Why are your kids here? This is where they were giving shadow Pokemon to the winners of battle challenges.
Shadow Pokemon? Those ferocious Pokemon that even attack some humans?
Yes, they're giving away shadow Pokemon to thugs for some reason. It doesn't look good.
They're using the Colosseum to do that?
Big lady, my papa. Papa's Pokemon was taken away by Mirror B as a prisoner. Oh no! Use a dirty move like that. It's Papa's Plusle.
I'm not the Plusle.
It's humiliating, but with Plusle in their filthy hands, my own hands are tied. He's not getting away with this, that rotten Mirror B. We're here now. We'll get Plusle back for you, won't we?
Yeah.
Hehe. I know I can always count on you. Okay. Anyways, you're being weird, lady. You've got to get everyone out to safety. Thanks for everything. I have to depend on you. I have no choice. Be careful always. Mirror B might look like a clown, but his battling is all business. What's this do? An EN file? Hyper mode. Shadow Pokemon, perhaps because of their own overwhelming power, may behave abnormally at times. They may emerge in such behavior as ignoring orders, even turning on their own trainers in battle. This I have named Hyper Mode. On the plus side, Hyper Mode raises the critical ratio of Shadow Rush. However, Hyper Mode also prevents the use of items on the Pokemon. Hyper Mode is easily dispelled, simply call the Pokemon by name. However, this method has a major drawback. Calling the Shadow Pokemon with name causes the closed door of its heart to loosen and even open. Further research is urgently needed. Shadow Pokemon Lab Chief Ein. Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna save here. And I will see you in the next part.